Hi everyone, welcome to How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm gonna guide you through an easy process on how to fix blurry pictures on Facebook. If you're trying to upload a picture on your Facebook but it does not give you with the best quality, then keep watching the video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. Some of the main reasons for your images to be blurry on Facebook is that it might lose quality after being posted because of the aspect ratio is improper that causes Facebook to compress the image. So you must have the correct aspect ratio or be uploading a photo that is less than 30 MB to avoid Facebook destroying the quality of your photographs. Apart from that, there are other reasons that might cause this problem. The main reason for that to happen might be because of the poor internet connection. If you have a poor connection, either it is your mobile data or your Wi-Fi, their stories or pictures that has been uploaded on Facebook might appear blurry. So always make sure that you are connected to a strong internet in order to fix that issue. The next thing to check is to make sure that you have the latest version of Facebook installed on your mobile device. Tap open Play Store in order to check. Go to the search box at the top, type in Facebook into the search box and search. If your app needs an update, you should see an update button popping up right next to the app. Tap it on in order to download the latest version of Facebook or to update to the latest version. Sometimes, because of the outdated version of Facebook that has been installed on your mobile device, might be the main reason for your photo or video to blur out. Once you update the latest version of Facebook, your problem should be solved. Another thing you can do is to maximize your phone's camera setting to improve loss of quality. Tap open your default camera app on your mobile devices and tap on the gear icon at the upper left-hand corner if you are using an Android. From the camera settings page, go ahead and select your rear picture size or the front picture size and you'll immediately see the picture size displayed on your screen. Set it to the biggest resolution. You can do it for both of your rear picture and front picture sizes. You can do this for video as well. Go to the video tab and tap on rear video size and front video size. You can do this respectively. Remember that the maximum size for Facebook posts are 1080 pixels, so if you take images from the default camera, once you adjust your videos and photos quality, go back and see if that fixes your issue. Always use a high quality to keep quality high and prevent the blur on your Facebook photos. If nothing else works out, you can always uninstall the application from your system and reinstall it back again and see if that fixes your issue. Those were some of the fixes that you could try out whenever you are going through a blurry picture problem on Facebook application. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.